Okay, well, sorry, I'm opening this door.
Yeah, you're breaking the quarantine.
Good.
Don't do that.
Gotta get down dirty with the diseases. Hey, Money, how's it going, dude? I can't for some reason do that.
That's his partner's waiting at door.
Oh. So we both gotta be next to the door. Whatever's making that sound, I don't appreciate.
It's the door.
Ah, okay. That's good to... not to see. Here, though, Money, fantastic.
Okay.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay. What do we do?
You keep your weapon ready. You stay the hell away from the ventilation units. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that?
Aww.
You got that. Yeah, okay.
I miss when I can pick up bodies.
Yeah, let's play catch.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Never been good at throwing. And okay, yeah. Money.
It's just,
okay, well.
Ooh. What's this?
Oh.
Just semiconductors.
Well, I need it.
Ha, suck it. I broke open your stupid vent.
It don't always do that. Are you ready to go?
I didn't like the sound of that.
When do we ever? What's this? Oh, okay. Well, welcome back to class.
Oh. Don't look up.
You're kind of in my way. I did look up. You better kill that one before it,
Kill it.
I can't. It's hard for me. Who's my friend? This is Max.
Yee.
He's a good old friend.
Yee.
Frankenstompin'. Hey, don't go there yet.
I wasn't going through the door, I was opening the thing.
There's a scuff artifact.
Lee. Number 235.
I don't know if Max actually has the chat open, do you?
Yeah, I do.
He can see your highs.
I have two, like... wind monitors. Two monitors. Why was I gonna say windows?
Well, it's kind of like a window into a screen. You ready to go?
Yeah.
I can't do it.
Just gonna... Oh! Okay, that's... That's pleasant.
Awkward. I wouldn't say it's that awkward. Oh, hey, look.
Oh, yeah, no, that's,
there's a lot more. Okay, so there's an elevator there we can't get onto. It wants us to go through that door?
Yeah.
I actually like this. Having somebody have my back. It feels good.
Yeah, it feels a lot better than when I played through it solo. That was just like...
Well, that would have been pissing me off.
I mean, if I wasn't swimming in health packs, there would have been just enemies everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Don't play on hard.
Yeah.
Crossover
too. Okay, I need to get out of your way.
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade!
Apparently you need more space. Didn't know your butt was that big.
Yeah, no, apparently the suit makes me look fat.
Hey,
I mean,
Katie.
That suit makes you look fat, definitely. I mean, it's bulky. Look at that thing.
Hey, it's not as bad as the classic suit.
I don't know, the classic suit is good.
The classic suit from, like, the other one that had, like, the diver suit kind of aesthetic?
Yeah, I like that one.
Oh. I wasn't a big fan of, like, the head face thing.
I like the head face thing on those ones more.
Yeah. What was, like, the swim cap?
Oh, God, those things.
Is this, like, an old age baby?
It's the dogs.
Really? Because it reminds me of the babies.
The babies are the ones that are all... that, like, have the really big heads in the stream. Like, the kids.
Yeah, they have, like, really big heads, but, like...
Oh, wait, no, the babies were the ones that exploded.
No, there was, like, three types of babies. There was, like, children... exploding babies, and then there was, like, the other babies that were, like...
Oh, the dog things, yeah. Those were in the first game, and the others weren't. Okay, I think...
Well, yeah. Yeah, I think we're good, Joe.
It's already open.
Hex log found.
Partner needs more space. Alright, well, I'm gonna get off this ladder. It's really long.
Ladder blocked by partner. I love it, just has to send that message up to you. Alright, get the hell out of the way.
Make me.
I can't.
Is that? That's lovely, right?
All right? Even the fact that we can make out at any time? Okay, actually, no, we're not actually in each other.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Alright, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
Alright, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
I don't know, you're the engineer, you tell me how to do this. I can't figure it out. I mean, there's a grip thing and a big giant arrow. I can't seem to figure out what to do here.
Just magnet power it down.
I don't know. I think I'm trying. It won't move up. The arrow's pointing down.
Down.
Up, right?
Is yours up to? Is it not working?
It's not. Pull it down. Is it not going down?
I'm holding it down. Maybe you needed something else? Come over here. Come over to two.
Hang on, I'm going to three.
Fine. I'll come over to three.
Here, hang on. I'll pull it down. You spin the thing.
Okay, we'll try that out.
Yeah, that worked.
Yeah, so we need to just teamwork.
Yeah. Oh, okay, that's where it is.
Yeah, there's enemies here. There's enemies!
Okay, that's
okay, good thing I have a lot of health packs now.
Yeah.
Otherwise I'd be frantic. Alright.
Okay, so... yeah, I guess the one that's down is was just a fluke or something, because...
yeah, well, apparently that one gets it... you know, you're able to lock in place. Oh.
No, you have to keep it holding down, or else...
okay.
Until it starts... alright. I don't like the sound of that.
Neither do I. But whatever it is, it's gonna come this way, so... alright. Got the last one.
No, keep there. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, seriously, I have jump scares. It's not that bad, like, jump scare wise. At least I would say so.
It's not. And the atmosphere is pretty good, so I can kind of excuse that.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Ready?
I guess we have to activate it.
Beautiful game, though. Did you see that out of the corner of your eye?
Yeah.
Hey, we have power. The crossover just opened up. Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the spy.
Ow! Got it. Hadley. What's that? We're getting a lot of crafting parts, at least.
Yeah.
Alright, so... well, apparently that way is not our way out.
Apparently this way is a soup kiosk.
A what?
Soup kiosk. Alright, wait, this is the way we came from. Yeah. That's the way we came from.
That's
this is a soup kiosk that way. I don't know why.
No idea. So wait, did they get rid of stores completely in this game?
Yes. You craft everything.
No wonder we're swimming in health packs.
They got rid of stores completely.
Sell them.
You just get suits for free. They just are added to your thing at certain points in the story.
Oh.
Yeah.
God damn it, don't tell me it's gonna be in progress again.
I think that's just loading.
Probably.
God damn, the two separate outfits just... I've been watching too much Keck-la-Keck. That was the most, like, emotionless NPC kiss I've ever seen.
Is it him?
That's him.
Isaac Clarke, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos.
The red shirt and the cleavage.
It's true you can decipher the Marker script. This mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, all right, come on. We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Whoa, I just teleported through a wall.
Your love life, marker boy.
Oh, shut up. That was really fucking stupid. And thank you, Bunny. Oh. Apparently I'm doing stuff now. Okay, rate of fire increase. Of course I want to use that on, wait. Rotate cuff module, okay.
Yeah, that allows you to rotate the gun degrees.
That's weird.
Yeah, so that like, you can make a plasma cutter, but I just have a plasma cutter with the flamethrower.
I play a little bit, Money. I haven't really played much any at all. Alright, do I have anything like, God, it feels weird when you have to, like, hold up and, like, down at the same time.
D-pad.
Freaking weird. Alright, I think I got nothing else to use, so I'm off. Oh, you're on my Steam profile? Yeah, okay. Guess I'm convenient to find. There's a whole bunch of ammo lying around.
I know.
I got plasma core, too.
And upgrade circuit.
Can that change things up a little bit?
Do you get the upgrade circuit from in the tent area?
I don't know. I'll have to take a look at that. I'm gonna change this Tesla core.
You have to, like, grab it with your kinesis.
Oh, you have to do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I gotta change this core real quickly, so I don't know how much this will change the gun. Oh! Oh, this thing's like a freaking master. Oh, I got a plus one damage thing. Oh, did you pull it out for me?
No, I pulled one. I pulled it out for me. Should be a little, like, glowy blue thing.
Well, it's a plus one damage.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. I got it.
Yeah. Okay.
This is gonna be like my baby now. I mean, plasma cutter along with a little freaking machine gun kind of thing.
Yeah, I had a gun with cool two rivet guns that were chain guns, basically.
We can't go that way.
No, you go that way. Elevator.
Oh. But weren't we just in the elevator?
Yep. So now we're going up instead of down. Instead of
Isaac, I'm sorry about that.
Back down.
There's so much going on.
I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us.
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh no, you gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what?
You really don't trust the vents, do you?
Nope.
I at least trust elevators a little bit.
Oh.
What?
I got that finger. Okay. Let's do this together.
Same
How
thing.
Do you play
Portal
through that made much time? I have no idea.
Oh.
There, we got it. I got.
Oh, what?
Barely spinning. Well, that's a lot of trouble.
Yeah. Hold it down.
It sparked.
No, just keep it held down. Just keep it held down until it.
But it sparked.
No, just keep it held down. What? Oh.
It came up on zone.
Oh, wait a minute. I guess we're not supposed to, like. Okay, I get it. I get it.
Yeah, I don't get it, but.
Next one.
Oh. Here. Go, go, go. We might have enemies. We got enemies! Okay. Keep it spinning, keep it spinning.
See, because then the tentacle thing goes down and you can...
Oh! Oh, we got a tentacle. Might well check back. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore wherever that is.
Down at the bottom.
Oh, it's down at the bottom already?
No, hold it. Hold it down.
Oh, okay. I'm guessing we're assuming it'll pop up if we're not doing it.
Push it down more. There you go.
Okay. I saw a box just glitch out of thin air.
Sounds like a personal problem.
No, sounds like a decent problem. Okay, all right. We don't have to do anything with this. We just have to go through the door. I think we have to go down? We do have to go down.
Oh, actually this is where I came from, I guess, because... My brand.
Yeah. Can you scoot out of the way?
After you.
Okay.
After you, madam.
You just want the jump scares to fall on my end, huh? Oh boy.
Holy crap. That was close.
Don't worry, I got you covered. I think. Maybe not all the way. No. No more stasis. Oh, you want me to go first? Oh,
no. I got this.
Okay. Well, up we go.
Partner needs more space.
Yeah, I always need more space.
Oh, okay, that's not okay.
Oh god! Right on top of my face! Help me.
Fine. I just got an achievement.
Good.
From the Jaws.
I'm guessing we have to head to the... Yeah, we have to head to the elevator.
Hey, Isaac. Am I gonna stand here all day?
Wait.
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
I've been using... Well, what are you looking for?
I want her to go to the suit kiosk.
Yeah, well, we can't do that. I've been using OBS multi-platform, but I would say definitely OBS.
Oh.
Wait, what is this?
Get it up to the thing and press A, activate button.
Okay. I just have to click. So this is the hacking minigame now.
Yeah, or engineering minigame.
So is it just like a one single thing?
In single player, you have two things. You have to use both sticks to control them. I have no idea how you're supposed to do it with keyboard. Probably do WASD and arrows.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Which would be terrible.
Yeah, I'd probably mess it up less.
I still get nightmares from using the arrow keys. Oh, hey, look, there's a vent up top. Is it all clear?
There's a deer.
You know, they gotta have some kind of decor.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Ellie, Carver, we've reached the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac! Hey!
Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled them.
Oh my god.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The Marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
Alright, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
I like you have a partner in this. It's beautiful.
Yeah. He just sort of shows up from time to time in single player and is there.
I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling.
I miss audio logs.
We are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Yeah, those sort of replace them.
You must be joking.
No, General.
Yeah.
I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
Get out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
So wait, this is the Marker homeworld?
Yes.
Well, I mean, if it's something spoilerific, don't go that far, but...
Yes.
Okay. That guy just threw it out there. Oh, we have to go the other way. Oh, but there's supplies here.
Oh, yeah, this is the door we couldn't go through.
Oh,
before.
Now it's open. See how that works?
Yeah.
They lead you through like rats. Oh.
When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2250, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time.
Wow.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this.
I just saw a foot drop into view.
When the Black Marker was.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Get it off me.
I think that's your duty. I really like to use the stasis.
I'm not using stasis. It's part of the gun.
Oh, it's part of the gun. That's cool.
Yeah, you can get gun add-on that adds stasis to your shots.
That's fucking cool.
Yeah. There's also, like, fire, electricity, poison.
Oh, burn of fire.